Go get yourself something to eat.
Sir, I want you to have this.
Thanks, friend.
It's nice to give something instead of just begging. I hate asking for money like a goddamn worm. Groveling here in the dirt.
If you got a problem, then you best spit it out.
What's the damn hold up?
There, pleased to see you. Would you be more careful?
Yeah. Thanks for your assistance. Let's go, girl.
Pardon me.
What's your problem here?
Well, pressing that is more.
What are you trying to do here?
I ain't moving.
Just leave me alone, will you?
Watch out.
Careful there.
Welcome one! Welcome all to this excellent demonstration of my most There. You're going to be in a better place. Stay calm. Breathe deep and repent, for you will be moved to a better realm. Ladies and gentlemen, behold the calm removal of this friend's existence. Incredible! He's nearly dead. So humane. Life may have been troubled, but his passing is peaceful.
Kill him already.
Somebody shoot me, please.
You don't seem overly humane to me.
I think it's mighty fine.
Crash and dive!
Bon sang!
To you?
Wait here, girl.
Hello.
Hi there, mister. Hey, friend.
Buenos dias, senor.
Hey, partner.
Hey, all right, neighbor.
Around here, strangers gotta cough up pavement. Get down from there.
Fine.
You hear me?
Fine. No one make any dumb move.
You about to make a donation to the cause, brother. Hands up. Oh, I know all the little places folk like you will stash things away.
Shit!
My friend, you there?
Yeah? What do you want?
Do I look like a coward to you? I mean, obviously I do, because I look like that milksop there, but tis no matter. Can you help?
Maybe.
See? Even he is sick of hearing your nonsense, you afterthought of a child. I apologize, sir, for his smell. Why don't we come back here? To somewhere more conducive to displays of utter gallantry and deep-seated inadequacy.
Well, what did you have in mind?
shoot a bottle off my head. Like William Tell.
This is getting silly.
Very silly. The man is a moron. Shoot one off mine instead. I'm the brave one.
I'm not scared.
I'm a good shot, but...
I won't even flinch.
I don't want to hurt you, boys.
Oh, I can't lose. Either I'll prove my masculinity or die and be spared his company. Come, sir, please.
Okay, then. Listen, just make sure everyone knows you asked me to do this.
Of course, of course, of course.
You boys are ridiculous.
Okay.
Please, put us out of our misery. You got mine, and I barely even flinched.
What are you for?
Good shot!
That was fun.
What was? I feel like we didn't even do anything.
Oh, of course you didn't. We all know you're hardly sentient at all.
Another round, smaller bottles, sir. Please.
What?
I don't know.
Please, this creature is unbearable. He needs silencing.
I'll do my best. As long as she witnesses that I'm doing this under duress.
Oh, you boys are so silly.
Don't think too much about it. Just shoot.
We're waiting for you, mister. Fire away.
Oh, he got it. Of course. Good shot, sir.
Now mine. There it goes.
Now I'll stand on one leg.
Me too. You keep shooting, sir, and this time you kill the beast. He emerged fully formed from the swamps, Helen.
Silence, you blackguard. Sir, shoot the wretch.
Ready? You're deranged.
Shoot away, sir. My bottle and his brains.
Excellent. Fine shooting.
Over here, sir.
Now do one while I hop.
Do one while I turn somersaults. Shoot me.
Oh, give me the gun. Let me shoot him. For all mankind.
I think me and the lady have had enough.
Oh, I don't blame you, sir. This man's tongue, I would run too if I could. Here, for your skills and talents.
Thank you.
Now, brother, I am going to walk Helen home. Don't follow us. She has an elderly aunt, and I fear the sight of you could finally finish her off.
Helen, is this creep bothering you?
You two, come along.
Oh, no, there aren't two. There's me and the lizard man. Please, my angel, do not aggregate us both together.
Boys, you are too much. Too much.
Nope, my sweet.
Yep.
Here they're trying to reform the sale. Make them purdy and catch.
Hey there, girl.
Hello.
Ah. Yeah.
How the hell are you?
You got a...
Someone's gonna help a fella out. Somebody, please.
Hey, mister.
Hey, buddy. Hey, Mr. Arthur. Why are you always so mad? You're crazy. All that shooting. And they said I was crazy. I'm not crazy. Not like you. You beat up the big fella. He once beat me up. I asked for it. You think you're real crazy, mister?
I'm talking to you, so I must be crazy.
I fought in a war, mister. I did. Sent me strange seeing all them fellas die.
Which war was that exactly?
A bad one, Mr. Arthur. Oh, a real bad.
There's good wars?
I saw terrible things. I ain't been the same since. I get funny. I'll go now. Don't act crazy now.
You all right,
we go. came.
Of course I came. Said I would.
There's a foreman. His name is Danbury. Is the files in the office above the refinery room. It's that window with the blind drawn up.
I see it.
If the files are as incriminating as we believe, Mr. Cornwall's men will destroy them if they know you're coming.
There's only one of me, son. I don't intend for them to know I'm coming. What will the files say?
There'll be a report from Leyland Oil Development Company.
And you got the money?
Yes.
Any ideas how I sneak into this place?
You could crawl under the fence or hide in a wagon. They keep rolling in.
I'll go take a look.
If there's a problem, call for me.
I thought the whole point was that this had nothing to do with you.
Ideally.
If you are quick, you could climb into the back of that wagon.
Early train to Saint Denis.
Okay. Better get a move on then.
Start loading up.
Be Danbury.
Who?
What?
Quieten yourself, friend. This won't take long. Danbury.
Yes?
I need some papers, my friend. Nothing important. A file. From head office.
You're not from head office. You're not from head office.
Does that seem important right now?
No.
Need a file by the Leyland Oil Development Company. The one about the oil near Wapiti?
I...
I...
Damn, Barry. Think, man. Mind is a terrible thing to lose. Especially over such a nice floor as this.
It's here! It's here!
Done good, Danbury. Real good. They'll give you a promotion for this. Nope. Danbury.
Danbury? Danbury, you okay?
Tell the guard you're fine.
Yes, it's just... I'm working. All's fine.
Now stay quiet. Our head office will send me back to get you. Easy now, fellas.
Now, we won't tell you again.
Just in time.
I was happy to watch some of that oil burn. So you met Mr. Danbury?
Yes, don't worry. He was very obliging. I thought you wasn't getting involved.
Thought you were gonna enter and leave silently.
Thank you. You saved my life.
Thank you. I hope. Well, I don't know what I hope. But who knows? Maybe these will be of some use. Here's your money.
Thank you. Okay, my girl.
Thank you.
girl. Don't mind me.
Welcome back. Good to see you again. That's quite a sum. I hope you learned your lesson. That's no place for you. See you around. I have a bad feeling about you. What's going on? Good. Go and ask your mama for a walk.
Trying to annoy me, friend.
Imbecile. This one's for the law to handle.
You take care.
Good. Go and ask your mama for a whooping.
Thank you. Good girl. Easy now. You done good, girl. Easy, easy. Whoa, okay. Oh, what is wrong with me? Bait the thing, you... Oh, I got you. I got you. You're coming with me. How's about this bait, I wonder?
Here we go.
Who's been biting, I wonder? Good to meet you. You're quite a bass. Largemouth, I believe. I'm afraid you're staying with me. I need some bait on there. Oh, look, Sep. Not bad at all. I can't put you back.
Thank you for that, friend. I don't have no money, clearly, but maybe I know something of interest. Where is the gunsmith in Saint Denis has a hidden gambling room? Might be a good place for someone with your skills.
Huh. Get on quick. Two are easier to spot than one.
Welcome to my shop. Please, come, look around. Thank you for your business. Goodbye. Done deal. Did you forget something?
Okay. My friend. Well, look at you. Whoa, what are you? A sturgeon, perhaps. Yes. You're coming with me.
must have been.
Thank you. Okay then, girl. Big mouth, don't you? Bet you wouldn't miss some teeth.
Quality hide makes the hardiest clothes around. Don't doubt it.
Hello.
Out of the damn way!
Oops. Oh dear.
You look where you're going.
What do you want from me?
Whoa, watch your step, all right?
Maybe. Okay. Hey, partner. Gentlemen.
Mister? Hi.
Hello.
Hey there.